everyone. I'm Farmworthy. Welcome to Wednesday Devotional Time. I have to be honest, I'm having a bad day. It's just been one of those days that I wish I could just stay in bed. Have you ever had those days? What do you do when you have a bad day? Those sound like good ideas. Now, when I have a bad day, I take time to pray. Praying is a way that we talk to God. When I've had a bad day, I pray to God, thanking Him for loving me and caring for me. I talk to Him about my day and ask Him to help me find the good, because even if it feels like it's been all bad, there's good in our day. In the midst of our bad day, God is with us, loving us and being there for us. In Ephesians 5:20, it says, "Always give thanks for everything to God, the Father, in the name of Jesus Christ." Even when we've had a bad day, we need to thank God because He loves us more than we can ever imagine. Now tonight, before you go to bed, pray to God, telling Him how hard your day was, but then tell Him three good things that happened. God wants to hear everything you're feeling. Now let's pray. Dear God, thank You for giving us each day. Remind us of all the good things that happen in our days, even in our bad days. In Your Son's name, amen. See you all later. Peace out.